Mobility of labor. This is the movement of labor from one place to another, or change in profession or grade of the worker. There are three kinds of mobility. Number one, geographical mobility. Number two, horizontal mobility. Number three, vertical mobility. Geographical mobility. Movement of labor from one place to another. Horizontal mobility. The movement of labor from one factory to another with different working condition but at the same position. Vertical mobility. That is the movement of labor from one post to another for promotion in the profession, for example, army officers.